Pocket Monkey. Part 1: Making the Head. Start off head with brown yarn. Start off round 1 of head with chain 4. Working into second chain from hook, proceed to single crochet 2 stitches. 3 single crochet in the last stitch. Go around and work into the other side of the foundation chain. Continue on the other side with single crochet of 1 stitch, then an increase. Start off round 2 with single crochet of 1 stitch in brown. Place a stitch marker at start of round 2. For round 2, single crochet 3 stitches, then increase. Repeat again for total of 2 sets. For round 3, increase all around. Finishing up round 3. Start off round 4 with single crochet 10 stitches. Continue round 4 with single crochet 1 stitch in front loop, then half double crochet 1 stitch in front loop, then single crochet 1 stitch front loop only. Continue round 4 with single crochet 1 stitch. Note that this stitch involves both loops. Continue round 4 with single crochet 1 stitch in front loop, then half double crochet 1 stitch in front loop, then single crochet 1 stitch front loop only. Finish round 4 with single crochet 3 stitches. Start round 5 with single crochet 10 stitches in brown. Back loops from previous round. Get ready a new set of beige yarn. Continue round 5 with single crochet 3 stitches in back loops only using beige yarn. switch back to brown yarn and single crochet one stitch. Note that this stitch involves both loops. Continue round 5 with single crochet 3 stitches in back loops only using beige yarn. End off round 5 with single crochet 3 stitches in brown. Can see eyebrows forming here. Start round 6 with single crochet 10 stitches in brown. Continue round 6 with single crochet 7 stitches in beige. Finish round 6 with single crochet 3 stitches in brown. Start round 7 with single crochet 2 stitches, then decrease for 2 sets in brown. Continue making the ear in round 7 with 3 double crochet bobble stitch in beige. Continue round 7 with single crochet 1 stitch in brown. Continue round 7 with decrease, then single crochet 1 stitch in beige. Then make the nose with 3 half double crochet puff stitch in beige. Continue round 7 with decrease, then single crochet 1 stitch in beige. Continue round 7 with decrease once in brown. Continue making the ear in round 7 with 3 double crochet bobble stitch in beige. Change back to brown yarn at the start of round 8. Use scissors to push out the bobble and puff stitches. Start round 8 with single crochet of 7 stitches and then a decrease. Continue round 8 with 4 double crochet bobble stitches for 4 sets in beige to form the mouth. Finish round 8 with decrease in brown. Use scissors to push out the bobble stitches so the mouth protrudes out. Add stuffing to head. All of round 9 is worked in brown. For round 9, decrease in the next 6 stitches, then single crochet 1 stitch. Pocket Monkey Head completed. To check out the complete pattern, go to the link in description at pocketyarnlings.com. Learn more about crocheting animal amigurumi with this free animal shaping starter guide. Pocket Monkey. Part 2, Making the Body. Continue from the monkey's head. For round 10, single crochet 4 stitches, then increase in the next 3 stitches, all in brown. Start round 11 with increases in the next 5 stitches in brown. Continue into the arm. Start with single crochet 1 stitch in brown and tuck beige yarn underneath. Then chain 5 using brown yarn. Pull up beige yarn. Continue chain 3 in beige. Four double crochet bobble stitch into third chain from hook using beige yarn. Switch back to brown yarn. Continue to slip stitch 5 down chain in brown. Try to conceal the beige yarn underneath the brown yarn. Finish arm with single crochet 1 stitch in same main stitch. Continue round 11 with increases in next 2 stitches in beige. continue into the arm. Start with single crochet one stitch in brown and tuck beige yarn underneath. Then chain 5 using brown yarn. Pull up beige yarn. Continue chain 3 in beige. Four double crochet bobble stitch into third chain from hook using beige yarn. Switch back to brown yarn. Continue to slip stitch 5 down chain in brown. Finish arm with single crochet one stitch in same main stitch. End off round 11 with an increase in brown. See, the arms are completed. Start round 12 with single crochet 3 stitches, then decrease for 2 sets in brown. Continue round 12 with single crochet one stitch before and after arm in brown. Continue round 12 in the middle with single crochet 4 stitches in beige. Continue round 12 with single crochet one stitch before and after arm in brown. end off round 12 with single crochet 2 stitches in brown. Start round 13 with single crochet 10 stitches in brown. Continue round 13 with single crochet 6 stitches in beige. Finish round 13 with single crochet 2 stitches in brown. For round 14, single crochet 11 in brown, then 4 in beige, and then 3 in brown again. Start round 15 with single crochet 4 stitches in brown. Continue on to the tail with single crochet 1 stitch. Then chain 15 in brown. Working into second chain from hook, continue to single crochet 14 stitches down the chain. Finish tail with single crochet 1 stitch in the same main stitch. Continue round 15 with single crochet 6 stitches in brown. Continue into the leg. Start with single crochet one stitch in brown and tuck beige yarn underneath. Then chain 5 using brown yarn. Pull up beige yarn. Continue chain 3 in beige. Four double crochet bobble stitch into third chain from hook using beige yarn. Switch back to brown yarn. Continue to slip stitch 5 down chain in brown. Finish leg with single crochet one stitch in same main stitch. Continue round 15 with single crochet two stitches in brown. Continue into the leg. Start with single crochet one stitch in brown and tuck beige yarn underneath. Then chain 5 using brown yarn. Pull up beige yarn. Continue chain 3 in beige. Four double crochet bobble stitch into third chain from hook using beige yarn. Continue to slip stitch 5 down chain in brown. Finish leg with single crochet one stitch in same main stitch. Finish round 15 with a decrease. Then single crochet one stitch in brown. Cut off beige yarn. Start round 16 with decreases in the next two stitches. The whole of this round is worked in brown. Continue round 16 with single crochet one stitch before tail and one after tail. Continue round 16 with decreases in the next three stitches. Continue round 16 with single crochet one before leg and one after leg. Continue round 16 with a decrease in next stitch. Continue round 16 with single crochet one before leg and one after leg. Finish up round 16 with a decrease. For round 17, decrease in the first 6 stitches, then single crochet 1 stitch. Also add stuffing to the body. For round 18, single crochet 1 stitch, then decrease for 2 sets and end off with single crochet 1 stitch. Close up in front loops only and fasten off. Insert needle back into hole and out of the body. Cut off excess yarn. Use pins to mark the eye locations. Proceed to do a French knot for both eyes. sew down a V-shape in the middle of the snout. Then sew one big smile extending across the whole mouth where the bobble stitches are. Then sew down a vertical line extending from nose to the smile. Cut off excess yarn and tie off, then conceal it back into head. Pocket monkey completed. To check out the complete pattern, go to the link in description at pocketyarnlings.com. Learn more about crocheting animal amigurumi with this free animal shaping starter guide.